DC is a popular city for marathons. A marathon is a long race. Many marathons raise money for charities. You know, good works. A marathon is a good fitness goal, too. I want to challenge myself in a marathon and maybe win a medal. Hey, there's Ashley. Ashley, wait for me. Donna. Ashley.
Are you okay, Anna?
I just ran from over there. Woo! Running is really, really hard.
Do you want to sit down, Anna?
Yeah.
Do you want some water? Woo! No, thanks. You keep it.
Thanks. I didn't know you liked to run.
I love running. In fact, this weekend, I will run in my first marathon.
Me too.
Really? You are running in a marathon?
Yeah, in a couple of days. Why do you ask like that?
What do you know about running in a marathon?
I know that there's a lot of running. And sometimes you can win a medal.
What do you know about running in a marathon?
And how long have you been training?
I started today. I've been training for an hour and 7 minutes.
Anna, training a little every day is a good habit to get into. Not all at once.
Thanks for the advice, Ashley. But I'm running in a special race.
What race is it?
I don't remember the name. But the website said everyone gets a medal.
Okay, well, good luck, Anna.
Thanks, Ashley. Good luck to you, too.
Thank you.
All right, bye.
Bye, Anna.
See ya.
Training a little every day is a good habit to get into.
I'm here to enter the race. But ma'am, you can't enter the race. What? How am I going to meet my goal? Ma'am, this race is for children. You can't run with the children. Children? Children? That's perfect. I just might win. No, ma'am, you really can't run with the children. I'm sorry, of course. I was only thinking of my goal.
Well, you could help us with our goal, which is to raise money for sick children. Would you like to help us?
Awesome! I've just found my new goal, and I get to wear a medal. Good job!